having some fun. I already kept my promise. I'm spreading love like my like a bonnet. My haters already signed it. Cause I know you know what's pocket. The market. Market. In my pocket. They don't even know. They don't even know. I just got it. In the pocket. Pocket.
I remember it was him dancing on a bus. And I remember being like, what the? And I said, like, he's a congressional candidate because at the time he had a congressional campaign. And yeah, I remember being like, I gotta reach out to this guy. And I, at the time, no candidate was really taking me seriously. I was trying to get into politics. And I was like, you know what? I feel like this guy would take me seriously and give me a chance to get involved. And I was right. He was like, oh yeah, how old are you? I was like, I think I was 13 at the time.
And they just said, oh, you're a kid. Okay,
yeah.
Cool.
Yeah, basically.
Paperboy Love Prince is a non-binary rapper, activist, artist, and former congressional candidate who ran for New York City mayor in 2021. Prince brought radical left-wing policy into the political conversation through altruism and entertainment, capturing a historic vote-to-dollar ratio despite never raising enough to appear in a debate. My name is Zach Young. I captured their run for mayor in PSAs, music videos, live streams, and this film. Four others stayed on for the length of the campaign.
So my name is Lissa Regnier.
My name is Stefano DiBlasio.
Everyone knows me as Twink. Twink next door.
I'm Theo. I'm Paperboy's campaign manager.
This is very real. It's probably the realest campaign of all time. But it's also a joke. But the joke is that it on the surface, it may seem like a joke. And then when you actually delve in and realize what we're doing, it's actually the most real thing that you can find. And you'll see that the joke is that the whole system is a joke.
Hey, it's Zach. The stuff you're about to see happened at the around the start of 2021. I edited it at the start of 2022. Now it's the start of 2023, and I've spent the last year kind of trying and failing to negotiate a key appearance release form. So I decided to just put the movie out for free, never make any money off of it, fair use section 107, and just kind of emphasize this is not intended to be any kind of definitive portrait or judgment of its subjects. It's just a tiny sliver of a lot of very complex lives and ideas. Thanks for watching.
I was thinking of some like album ideas that I wanted to do, you know?
Yes, a bit.
Like, cause I really am trying to bust out like five.
You had that list, remember, of the covers?
Yeah. Maybe I should revisit that.
Yeah, that's what I was thinking. That's what I was saying, that political paper joint.
I also want to do like a mayor specific one, like an album that is Paperboy for Mayor, you know?
I just like make the list of some, you know, top priority ideas and just work it off from there.
Right, that's why I was throwing it out there to you if you had any that you were thinking of.
You really should be, you know, switching it back to the political conversation. And there's a lot of ways to do that, but I just think that getting on that right now and getting those in the chamber, that's going to be real useful in a few months. You feel me?
No, I don't.
I'm spreading love to the community. I'm on your block, I'm spreading unity. I'm being positive, what they gonna do to me? Waving that stick, this isn't new to me. I'm in a trap, I'm spreading love. I'm in your hood, I'm giving out hugs. I'm with your girl, she wants some love. They need some more, this ain't enough. I'm spreading love to the community.
This album, Little Dennis Rodman, is the beginning of Paperboy coming back. I got people coming up to me asking me like, yo, you still make music? I'm like, what? Huh?
I feel like I'm Murray condo. We kept to cleaned up his condo. Still got that nine like Armando. Serving that brown like Orlando. Soldier Boy meets Mandela meets Shaq.
And I think the end goal is like best case scenario, Beyonce reposts it.
Right.
You know what I mean? But at the very least, it's happy, like, oh yeah, good job to my PR team for giving this to Paperboy. You know? It's our time. One love. We're up early Saturday morning helping to give out food to the community. We have a whole semi-truck full of potatoes. Just like a potato grows from the ground, is the same way that this love, that this work is growing to help our community.
Happy New Year.
Hey, Happy New Year.
Hi.
This will be a little antique
on that trip, but this is all I can find. Oh. Yeah, not what I was hoping for.
It's all good because we ended up just putting them back in the like we turned the dressing
room. We can keep that, I guess.
Okay.
Whatever.
I think we can use it now.
Thank you, Paperboy.
Oh, we gotta go to Hogwarts on this one. Hey. Hold up. Yeah. Hey. Hold up. I'll pass her her wand. Hey. She ready. Hold up.
I'm a tiger king, and I need a tiger queen. Girl, I'm a tiger king, will you be my tiger queen? Let me hear you.
And he's entrusting me to spread love.
Please, this is Metro Man.
Right, but in the most effective way.
We need you to run for mayor. That's the only thing that will save this city. The music of politics is the sound of us finally doing what we were born to do. Oh no, my cover's blown. They see me. Hold on. They see me. Paperboy. Hold on, Paperboy.
I'll save you, Metro Man. And we will save this whole city.
Hello? Hello? Hello?
The only way I know how.
Paper. Paperboy.
It's our time.
Paperboy, 2021.
Paperboy, what you doing on my roof? If you're trying to be mayor of New York City, you need to get down to Times Square and meet the people. Show them what you're made of, that you got love in your heart. Show New York that it's your time. It is your time. It's our time right now. Now get off my roof, boy.
This city really needs love. It needs someone who can bring it together, that can show that for everything that the people have been through, there's a light at the end of the tunnel, that there's a rainbow at the end of the storm. I have to do this for Metro Man. I have to do this for everyone in Brooklyn, everyone in Queens, everyone in the Bronx and Staten Island and Manhattan, and show them that we can change this city with love.
Paperboy, Metro Man sent me to be your campaign manager.
You?
Yeah.
My campaign manager?
Yeah.
Ah, paper, yeah. Let's do it.
Paper. Yeah.
Yeah.
Yang Gang, what up? Marc Andre, what up? Gotta do the math. You gotta do the math. Hey, you gotta do the math. Calculate it in a bag. I'm a splish, I'm a splash. Yang Gang, get the bag. And you gotta do the math. Gotta do the math. Hey, you gotta do the math. Calculate it in a bag. I'm a splish, I'm a splash.
By the way, my mom donated $16, $18, and I didn't even ask her to.
Oh, wow.
Yeah.
Awesome.
One Love, hi, I love you so much. Thanks for having me. Muchas gracias a todos. Tengo mucho amor para toda la gente aquí. The people are hurting right now. They need help. They feel trapped. They feel locked up. We need to spread more love. Legalize marijuana. Legalize epidemics. More futuristic schools. Yeah, let's see what the bubbles look like. Oh, perfect, perfect, yeah.
Okay, I'll keep it going and figure it out.
Right, because it's only 3 minutes and it goes by fast. And yeah. So then at the end, you put a pie in my face.
Okay, so do you have like a thing?
Yeah, we're gonna get a plate and then you use that to put a pie in my face. Okay?
Yeah, that's cool.
Okay, perfect.
Wait, how long until this starts? This might melt.
Next up is Paperboy Love Prince. Paper is a Brooklyn-based rapper, and their campaign is about spreading love. Paper, over to you.
Ha, Paper, yeah. It's our time.
One Love, I love you so much. Gracias a todos. Muchas gracias. The people are hurting right now. They need love. They need bold action.
Hey, we gotta cancel the rent. We need UBI. We need healthcare. We need to spread more love. Legalize marijuana. Futuristic schools. Greener NYC. And coronavirus.
All of the other candidates, I'm calling you out. Let's take a pie to the face and we're gonna raise money for food insecurity by how many pies that we take to the face. Thank you all so much for having me. You can donate at paperboyprince.com.
Paper, thank you. Thank you for sticking to the 3 minutes. I appreciate you. Third of our seven candidates to start off the night is Aaron Foldenauer. Aaron, I tried several times to pronounce your name correctly, and I apologize if I messed that up. But Aaron is an environmental advocate and lawyer. Aaron, over to you.
You know, I was just thinking, because, like, you know, looking at the candidates, I'm a realist, so I think this makes sense, is that, like, you know, I don't want to sound this type of way, but, like, people listen to, like, attractive people, you know what I mean? And, like, you're the only candidate that's, like, hot, you know what I mean? So, like, no, because I feel like it's just, like, we need, like, a hot person in charge, because more people listen to people that are attractive, you know what I mean? It's, like, an intimidation method, but, like, respectable. So that's, like, another reason why we should vote.
Thank you.
He was talking about intimidation. Are you guys, you know, going to be intimidated by the by the opposition?
No. I mean, yeah, with money, but like no, like no, but like yeah, like no. Wait.
Break it down for me. What does that mean?
Okay, like. Officially, no?
Yeah.
Back of the brain, yeah.
I love it, Theo.
Wait, to what?
Being like a little, like, wait, what?
Paper, yeah. It's our time. One love. It's Paperboy Prince here running for mayor, and we're actually getting out, talking to the people.
What's your name?
Sam.
With Sam, and you know we're spreading love to our fam. Paperboy Prince, you know who I am. With the good side doing my dance. Oh, wow, this is the cutest puppy there. Wow, I love it. Oh, hi.
Why would you put a sculpture in a park that you can't climb? That doesn't make sense to me. There's kids around. There's, you know, everything here should be play withable, touchable.
They told me that you called me baby boy.
I was thinking of the rapper. I'm sorry about
yeah,
that.
Yeah, I'm also a rapper, but I love baby boy. I love that.
I mean, your aura is so innocent and pure that there's like a baby-like quality to it.
I always feel like we're gonna win, and we're gonna win big. We're gonna win by a landslide. That's kind of my my MO on it. But also, like, you know, and their only option is to cheat us or silence us or something like that. That's kind of my MO. What are my strengths? You know, I think just being a visionary and kind of a movement. I think that's kind of part of my strength. And then just
awesome. Thank you so much, Eddie, for your time. We appreciate it. Thank you so much.
Paper, yeah. You said we can't work, so you know you gotta cancel it.
As the campaign came together, the line between activism and publicity started to blur.
They said that you're a racist and that you're using everyone for slave labor, so like people are dropping out because of that. Yeah. And I was like, huh? I was like, that's what I said. And I'm like, huh, are you sure? And she was like, yeah, no, you're at the middle of this.
When Jessica texted that to us this morning, I thought she was being sarcastic.
Right, right.
I thought it was a joke.
But the thing is, I knew it wasn't a joke because I'm like, I've already seen it all happen, all the lies and rumors before. Okay, so we have like 3 weeks to get hopefully 8,000 to 10,000 signatures. I'm just gonna be out every day, all day, asking every single person I see, hey, can you sign my petition? I'm running for mayor of New York. There's no holds bars. Like, we have to go as hard as possible. Like, I am the mayor of New York City. Like, I'm the mayor of New York. And I have to act like it. I am that. People have to know it. There's nothing to be shy about. There's nothing to be timid about. There's nothing to be embarrassed about. It's something to be excited about. It's something that people are waiting for. This is what people want. This is what they need. Of course I forget all of my mayor flyers. It only makes you wish to live
Okay.
How would that change your like sort of like social circles if you became mayor, you think?
Hopefully not much.
I don't want to be that, but I like that. I like that, yeah.
Hi, I'm here for curbside pickup. I'm at the curb.
Exciting music.
Inspirational.
Hello. Thank you.
You got it?
Wow. All right, you got the real deal. All I gotta do is get 2,500 registered voters into the Love Gallery, and I win. Parking spot.
I didn't have time to get gloves, so that'll be a thing that get bought.
I have a box of gloves at home that I just cracked open.
Yeah.
We just bring it, donate it for today. Yeah.
It's from Paperboy Prince, who's running for mayor of New York City.
Which party?
It's a Democratic Party.
I'm liberal.
Okay, have a good one. Thank you.
Yo, man. I want those golf carts, man.
You see the Evangelion ones they did? What? This one's dead. This one, I got a little ghost. You see the little ghost in there?
It's not happy, it's sad.
Side on every way, and it used to be like you got it for free if you stripped out of the underwear when you got it, and they give you a drink ticket too. I used to go and dance there all the time. Yeah.
Is there an apartment number? Brooklyn. Gave away $2 million worth of food at my spot in Bushwick. Do a lot of community work, activism, and yeah. Oh, okay. Well, welcome to America. Have a great one. H.
A-N.
A-N.
G-E-L.
G-E-L. And is there an apartment number?
No.
Okay. And then if you could just sign here.
Sure.
Oh, yeah. This is what it's about. This is what being mayor is all about. Yeah, it was, okay. Whew. Whew. And then this one. We need to get a hookup with Exhibit to pimp the bus, to pimp the tank, or for lack of a better term, let's call it to refurbish.
Theo is our 13-year-old campaign manager, who is awesome, and brings to us a bunch of radical policies like abolishing homework, and also helps us run some of like the meme social media accounts for the campaign. And we're also actively looking for another campaign manager. One of the goals and visions that we had for this campaign was to have more Black leadership, and specifically a woman of color or a Black woman who would love to guide and steer us into the future.
Booty hole. I like when like girls' booty holes smell like weed. Smells like that a little bit, like the good ones.
Are you not getting their printed name?
No, you don't have to get their printed name. You just need the signature. But I'll get the printed names as well.
So,
we definitely should get the printed names.
Yeah.
We're trying to take over the city. You want to sign my petition?
So we're trying to get Paperboy Prince on the ballot. We're actually running for mayor. We're running on a platform of UBI, healthcare for all,
multi-tier.
There's a policeman behind me.
Oh, yeah.
Petitioning, like, low-key, like, changed my life, probably. Like, I mean, I was kind of like a hermit before, like, very introverted. And, like, you know, when you psych yourself out for so long, it's like you don't want to get out of that. But, like, going out and petitioning really forced me to just, like, face my fears of, like, people. And I was just, like, so shocked. I remember coming home and telling Gabe, or probably talking to you all, like, wow, people are nice.
Yeah, go that way a little.
That way? I don't know.
Oh, sorry, to the left.
Okay.
The right?
Oh, the right.
Yeah, you're right.
It's politics, you know what I'm saying? Like, we'll see. Got everything?
That bottle low too. I would sit down. Yeah. Don't do it towards my face. Like,
woo!
The campaign is just starting. Like this is the beginning. And we're off to a great start. And like this is the beginning of the party of Paperboy 2021. Everybody having some fun. It's our time! Toast.
Yeah, Zach.
Let's have one sip of the champagne and I'm like, cigarette.
Oh, awkward.
I've had this pack for 2 days. Like, it's not bad.
Yeah.
You know, I mean, I see that on my own. It's like, kind of like,
I have to pay.
we need to get you ready for next year.
I'm already ready. I could do this again next week. Let's go, bitch.
We don't have to bring everything.
We will, though, right?
Yeah,
it's nice to have options. Yeah.
Oh, shit. So wow. Cool.
I mean, all this stuff could be.
Like, I was a slow one.
This is cool. Bus magazine, other magazines. It's about to be like my fifth magazine.
Oh my gosh, it's my first. Thank you for everything.
Amazing. Yeah, I think this is like about to be my fifth or sixth like magazine that's like in newsstands, you know?
Yeah, I'm excited.
That's...
Yeah, I wonder who we talked to about like getting copies.
Yeah, go with that.
Also, I don't know how cool it would be. Maybe I could stand on the edge of there too. Like,
yeah. Ooh, that's great. I really want to shoot this. And I'm looking at this and I'm like, we have even more.
3, 2, 1. And I'm shooting all the time. I think we
just need to. Oh my god.
Okay.
Is there any way to tuck? I'm trying to think of how.
This is going to be on the campaign OnlyFans. Actually, I've thought about starting that.
Really?
Yeah, like an OnlyFans, but it's just like positive campaign OnlyFans.
I feel like a genius, it's for the babies, it's for the seniors. Plants is real, tall like arenas. Yeah, yeah, all green like a sponge by Sprite. Why the buildings always blocking our light? I bring them deer out in the night. We moon on jungles and animal life. I'm going HJ and Goodall. We in the field like I'm playing football. I'm planting plants, I put my hood on.
Well, happy 82nd birthday. What, if there's any reflection or advice you would have on 82, what would you say?
That's what I said before he brought me this far. Some people, he said, and when I say he, I'm talking about the man above. He said our lifespan is 3 scores and 10. How much is 3 scores and 10? Let me see if you could answer.
40.
Most people never even do 1 score and they are gone.
You're right.
I did the 3 and 10 plus.
Wow, that's a blessing.
That's right. Today I just want to stay. I watch my TV and I read it and I'm doing 3 things at the same time. I just want to be solemn, quiet today.
Yeah, Lissa lives right over there.
Right.
I have some beats, like some house beats that are just literally like the drum patterns.
Yeah, yeah.
And which I like them kind of raw.
Mm-hmm.
Like maybe you could like play a melody on top of it or something like that.
Yeah. Maybe like we should like pick something to go for, like we just see what happens, like pick a topic or a theme or something,
right?
Or a candidate. Or
I think Housing for All is good. We actually just got, this is a good time to bring up, we just got a the tiny house built. It looks great actually. I'm gonna show it to you. So like I think I might like live in that for a little bit.
That would be fun.
Everybody need a house. Everybody need a house. Everybody need a house. House, 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 house,
house. Everybody need a house, 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 house. Paperboy in a house, 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 house. Everybody need a house, 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 house. Let's go, let's go.
I used to like be a dog runner.
Yeah,
I was like running 9 miles a day with dogs.
Everybody need a house. Everybody need a house. Everybody need a house. Everybody need a house. Hallways. You need hallways all day. Yeah, you need a hallway. Laundry room. Closet. I'm popping, popping out the closet. I'm coming out the closet. Attic. You need attic. Stairs, stairs, stairs. Doors, doors, chores. House.
Every man got the right to own destiny. No partiality.
From the back, it also looks like it's like a horse, like a multicolored horse. And it's like swaying in the wind.
Clips of me just like jumping off of stuff.
Okay.
A lot of the people that are doing fashion stuff, event stuff, now politics stuff around here, all jokes aside, literally heavily influenced by me. A lot. Like, a lot. You know what I'm saying? I mean, the thing is, it's like, that's the catch-22 of moving, like, hundreds of pounds of food a week. You know what I mean? Yeah. It's also been used as, like, a storage.
But I'm worried there might even be, like, chips stuck in the back or something.
Yeah. I would even maybe, like, give it a second.
Yeah. Like, air out a little bit.
Yeah.
I'm just making sure I can get the ones I see.
We were within the margin of error of winning it.
Alright, I've definitely decided what I want for myself on Friday.
We're logically within the margin of error.
If you can save that long, you can be in 77.
What's the hashtag?
Come in, not for crime, for mental health issues, for wellness issues, for quality of life issues.
I'm worried about the microphone and the...
That's okay, you won't be eating them the whole time.
Yeah.
I mean, yeah, and plus, you know, if you get hungry, you get hungry, but...
Yeah, no, this is my last show.
Okay, cool.
Social workers and
guidance. Yeah, thank you. Listen, this is, you know, the answer is no jobs, no city, no jobs, no dignity.
He got unmuted. He said, Paperboy Prince isn't a legitimate candidate. And I started yelling and stuff, And then I started changing my name, like, he literally got 20,000 votes. That's the record. He didn't spend any money. Had just pure, like, street rep.
Facts. And then where was this at school? Was this at the lunch table?
No, it was it was through Zoom, actually.
Yeah?
Yeah, it was recently, so, like, yeah. He was at the school. I was on Zoom.
I'm spreading love in the city. I'm running for mayor. I'm spreading love in the city. Paper.
And we've been doing it consistently for 8 months. We haven't missed a week. It's even in the snow, rain. We haven't missed 1 week. Looking back, I feel really good to say.
You got my vote. I seen your name on the ballot.
Oh, you did?
Yeah.
Yo, appreciate
paper
that.
Paper boy. Hey. You got my vote.
Well, I feel like, where is it coming?
No, we have some more here.
I'm in a period where I'm trying to like recover from a lot of years of drugs.
Yeah.
You know, and homelessness and stuff like that. I was prostituting myself, shit like that. You know, like a kind of dark life. So I'm kind of like coming into the sunshine.
Yeah.
pass is actually the, it's a chemical residue.
Yep.
You know, like if you have a traumatic experience.
Oh my God.
Noah, the black car, black car.
Oh my God.
Bringing joy to people was exhilarating, but it was still hard to parse how we fit into the larger political conversation. Were we opening it up or distracting from it?
Maybe could use some like socks, underwear, and a pump. Those were on my to-do list this morning. I didn't get to do.
I said it don't make no sense like your body. Paper, yeah. Bow, bow, bow. I got the governor mad. He said I'm too wild. He said I'm too rad. For the people, you come for the man. I got the list, we made a demand. I'm spreading love, but he hating again. We spreading love again. We spreading love again. I got the governor mad paper. And I'm gonna tell y'all this, sometimes people tell you what you can't do because they're just showing reflections of themselves. They know that they can't make it. They know that they're afraid to do it. For so long, we've hyper-focused on the political elite, the people who are already, in this system. This campaign kind of hyper-focuses on the opposite of that.
If you're a person that doesn't take paper seriously, think again. There are enough cameras where you would think someone leaked the game to TMZ. As they go into their policies, spectators' ears perk up. $2,000 universal income gets a side comment from, a woman unfamiliar with the campaign, but says, that's something I can get behind. The people are fed up with negativity. After coronavirus, the twisted elite in the government, the use of finances to manipulate elections, the spreading of hate in the media, and all of that barely covers the surface, paper is talking about love, a topic rarely covered in politics, if ever. Paper starts to start one of their songs, turns up the bass, and a woman next to me picks up to call her friend. Despite the speakers being directly in front of us, I can still hear her screaming in excitement. They're so cool! They're running for mayor! Paper seems to have an ability to wake up the inner child in adults and give them back that childlike mindset full of hope, dreams, and a brighter future. The society that we live in is constricting and dream-crushing. It's like older people have taken their futuristic visions and locked them in a box in their mind, and paper is the key to help them access it again. As I sit here, it truly feels like I'm back at a high school basketball game. An interesting observation. Before Yang went to shoot, there was a lull in the crowd, and he said, "Give it up!" And people started to cheer. But the cheers for Yang were just that, for Yang. almost demanded by Yang. Soon after the game was over, surprise, Paper won. They, so, you know, who would have guessed? They close out the game with a conversation about a new world, futuristic ideas, and spreading love through music and dance. I will admit, Yang looked a little lost or out of his element, which creates the question in my mind. Does Yang still dream? Does he envision a future that seems almost intangible? Does he have hope? And is he creating new action, or is he just reacting to what's already in place? I can't say I'm too sure of how Yang would answer those questions, but there is one thing I know. Paperboy Prince isn't afraid to dare to dream. For all of us. No, with all of us. And that concludes.
Thank you.
That concludes my thought.
That was amazing.
Eric Adams, get out of my room. What you doing in my room? What you gonna find in my room? You gonna find love in my room. You gonna find art in my room. You gonna find hearts in my room. You gonna find this in my room. You gonna find paper in my room.
Breathe as slowly as you comfortable can. No stress, no fight, no anxiety. Nothing is the wrong way. It's just an effort, and the more you do it, the better you become. Like, it's like anything. I haven't mastered this bell. They have the one with this stick. You can be more purposeful, but something like this, you need to practice.
When we finish in the top three, when we win, the world literally will stop. The earth will stop. When we finish in the top three, that's just gonna be so inspiring for people.
We're dipping back into familiar work, videos, music, fashion, but the political goals of the campaign are starting to lose focus for me. What are we doing because it helps people, or at least advances the conversation? And what are we doing because it works well on TV and social media? Today we crashed an AOC event at City Hall.
Please step down, we're gonna clear this area.
If you're gonna do this to queer people, during
it has
Pride
nothing,
Month,
it has
no. If that's what you're gonna do,
it
and that's
has
the
nothing
move,
to do with queer
that's fine with me. Listen, that's fine with me. Much love.
Why are you assuming
I'm excited
that anyone
to be
else
here?
Listen,
it's much love.
People
that I'm happy to be here.
All I'm gonna say is this:
if you want to have a seat right there,
change takes courage.
You're right. It does.
Change takes courage.
Yeah.
Nobody cares.
This city needs radical change. We got signs around that says change takes courage. Courage sounds like not being complacent while we protested all summer, and what do we get for it? Nothing. We have nothing to show for protesting all summer. Nothing to show. I'm not going to be quiet. I'm not going to be complacent. I just talked to my friend's mom who was murdered in Brooklyn. Nobody's talking about that.
My organization handles anti-trans violence.
That doesn't make the news.
They
don't hear you until you get ignorant. Y'all talking this and that, trying to throw me out. There's barely any black people here. But what are you talking about? So I get down, and they're like, all right, now you need to like go to the like back area. And I'm like, no, like I'm not going. And then as they're doing that, I get on stage and make a speech.
Fucking A, I love you. You're the heckler.
And then they're like, you have to get off stage, you have to get off stage. And I'm like, ah. And they tell me, look, the congresswoman wants to speak to you if you get off stage. Look. And we're like, sure, I mean, we got to be in Harlem soon, but sure. And then, sure enough, we have a conversation. I didn't even have much to say to her at that moment.
Thank you, Alexandria. Have a good one. Appreciate it.
Love, same travel.
It seems like for the last 30 years, at least in John F. Kennedy, elections have gotten into entertainment mode. So when Paperboy said I'm running for Congress, I'm like, wow, we need to hook up. I need to talk to them and see how we can combine my knowledge and his knowledge of and their knowledge of entertainment to make a revolution.
Yo, man, here smoking on the dankest dank, you know what I mean? That's some good shit right here. Strictly quality up in here. We got the campaign team over here, the brains of the operation, supposedly.
Yeah? Supposedly.
Supposedly. We'll see.
They told us to give up. Now look at us, one of the top candidates for mayor of New York City. It's our time! Let's go!
Where is it? Out here? I saw Robin over here once.
Yeah! Sound their fingers, I'll scoop them up. What happens next is witness. Put me in the cage like kids with David. I ain't good at my death. My name is M.
Oh my god.
You were an insider. Don't think you're not an insider.
Insider, how so? You mean?
You're a county committee, you all the shit, all that shit. You're an insider.
Right.
Don't forget that.
Right.
You're an insider, outsider, insider.
I mean, yeah, at this point.
Oh my god. Okay, oh my god. Oh my god. Oh!
Oh my gosh!
Oh my god.
It's always something with these clothes.
Oh my gosh, are you okay? That's very...
Come on now. Finding ways to solve problems. That's what we do.
Hello.
Where do you want this one? I'm putting it right there. This one goes here.
That says healthcare. All right, yeah. I'll show you how to write my notes because I need them just super simple.
No, it I'm says, just putting.
If it says health bill SS5, that's S. Is that
S for Senate 5474?
Okay, cool. You can just put health small.
Okay.
It doesn't even feel like I'm about to be on TV.
No, it doesn't. I feel like we're fucking around. The political who's who watch New York One. They do. Not you. Are you politically?
In the doctor's office, I'll watch it.
Really?
Yeah.
Errol Lewis?
I feel like that's on TV, like when you go to like...
At 7 p.m.? Oh. Hi, my name is Errol Lewis. We're welcoming here Paperboy Love Prince, candidate for mayor. So, Paperboy, what made you decide to run?
So, I can't do this. I need to smoke right now. But let's just talk through it. Well, Paperboy, what made you decide to run?
When you say UBI, I was going to make it rain.
Right, but you have to do it like right on top of me, though. That's the hard part.
Is it that hard?
Oh boy. Actually, I might want to wear that one. That one might actually look better on TV. One love, Errol Lewis. How are you doing? New York One, how is everybody doing? I'm so excited to be here with you tonight. For me, this campaign is about spreading love. This movement is about spreading love, and not just as some type of mystic concept, as an actual political policy. And I'm the first politician in New York City, New York State history to actually put spreading love on the political platform.
I regretted never getting involved with the policy of the campaign, but I sometimes saw the race more as just like a test of DIY scrappiness. I mean, what does a mayor even do? Maybe there didn't have to be some spectacular result, just a series of tiny sparks ignited in volunteers and passerby.
The car is broken. What do you want? They should be anyway. I'm leaving in 2 days. I'm done.
2 days? I thought you were here through the election.
No. I'm done.
Sorry.
I'm done. There is nothing I can do. 3 million people. What do you want me to do? No debate? There is no chance. So I'm not speaking. I'll watch the election from Missouri.
No.
Yes.
We need you to drive the
train.
Where?
Missouri.
Paper DiBlasio.
We got some big confetti.
Damn. Yeah, sorry. I didn't realize there were so many. Oh my god. Okay.
Well, that's the thing. I'm like a confetti. I'm like a confetti like connoisseur.
True.
Yeah.
True toxic.
A little asbestos. Just a little asbestos.
It shouldn't be legal to have this one. This is 10 ounces.
Damn.
Cuomo just realized that.
Grow 10 ounces.
Yeah, it's all grown.
It's our time on three, everybody. One, two, three.
It's our time!
Oh my god.
Yeah, if you see me looking cool today, make sure to snap a pic.
I will.
And I'll do the same for you.
Just don't do these pictures.
I will.
I won't.
think we're all mirrors of each other. Like, when I'm talking to you, I'm getting a direct reflection of myself, like, you know what I mean? Like, I kind of go with life, like, with that mentality.
I like that idea. What do you mean by that? Kind of like, we see, or like, other people, like, bounce back our energy?
Yes, exactly. When I was like first practicing it, and like, and I would have like kind of, I would say like a rough morning or like a grumpy morning or a bad interaction with someone.
Yeah.
I would kind of go check myself, and because like, I would always like growing up, I would quickly be like, oh, that person was a jerk. But like, I kind of changed that to check myself, and how I reacted towards like other people's comments and stuff like that, and that really like changes everything. If like, I don't know, like. Like, I tell people all the time, like, if they're like, oh, you're the man, da-da-da-da, I'm like, yo, we're just mirrors of each other, like, I'm bouncing off what you're giving to me, and vice versa, you know, like, and I think that's a really good way for me to go about, like, life and stuff like that. It makes me, I think it just makes me more present and mindful. Yeah.
I love that. Okay, so
now we're speaking of meditation and stuff. You know,
I know. Yeah, you definitely gotta come to Tuesday meditation.
Yeah, hell yeah.
I tried to be less cynical for the final week. Even if we couldn't revolutionize the system, I knew we could at least inspire the more open-minded in our community.
Awesome. I told my mom I was coming. I said, Mom, I'm going to PS41 to have some fun.
Hey, how's it going? One love. Hey, hey, let's go. It's that New York City love. Good morning. Hey, 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 hey. Let's go. PS41. We're gonna get a lot of A's in this line. I see some future stars in this line. Good morning. Hey, good morning. Hey. Oh, okay, okay.
It's that New York City love.
It's that New York City love.
Of course, have a great one. Much love. Thank you all so much. Listen, I believe in you. We're gonna change this city.
As a kid, if somebody came, rapped on top of a bus,
dude,
did that, I would never forget that.
Yeah.
I probably low-key would never forget that.
That would be like one, like, yeah, definitely. Especially at this age, like, that would be a fundamental, like, moment of my life. Like, that's crazy.
I thought New York was dead for a year. I'll admit it, but there's all these interesting characters and like, they're awesome and New York isn't dead. Like, what makes New York just New York is still there. It might be harder to find, but it's there.
And what do you think that is, like, New York?
To be fully honest, crazy people. And like, but like in good way, you know, like good crazy, like people that are unique and people that come here for refuge. Oh, Paperboy Prince. See, he's reading. I almost had a baby with one of these the other day. Probably don't put that in the end video. People like, I've noticed people like babies, but.
Wait, how did you almost have
a baby? Like, I put one in the stroller. I thought it was a bag or something. Hello, guys, Paperboy Prince loves you. Love you. Come, excuse me. Thank you. Damn, it keeps falling. See, we don't need horses. We could have those.
I agree.
Paperboy Prince or Mayor. Thank you for not using horses.
Thank you very much.
Paperboy Prince for Mayor of New York City.
Okay, thank you.
Paperboy Prince for Mayor of New York City.
Thank you.
Yeah. Want one or?
Yeah, lay on the bench. Lay down when I get you eating.
Thank you. One love.
Okay, brother.
Oh my god, if you don't wear that, I'll wear that.
No, you can't. You can't wear any of this.
I'll wear it.
Unless you give me your credit card number.
I tried.
So, I mean, I also think you would look great in this.
And then these necklaces again.
Park, right? Just like start getting seen.
Yeah, check.
I love it.
That's a new one.
I'm kind of glad we didn't get glitter earlier in the campaign.
You and this is Paperboy Prince. He's going to be mayor as well.
Okay, good luck.
This is our poet, Cassandra.
Perfect. Yes, I heard you. You were great. I said hello. Yes.
Thank you.
Hello.
All right, thank you.
How's it going?
It's going good. Good luck. Thank you. Thank you. Yes.
One love.
Thank you. One love.
In case you want to write paper.
Well, there we go. Chuck Schumer saw Paperboy Prince.
Yeah, really?
Maybe not. Paperboy Love Prince, or Paper for short, or Paperboy Prince. My pronouns, God, Goddess, or they, them, but all pronouns with love.
Do you need to be using headphones?
Is it okay if I don't use headphones? That's fine, right?
We gotta stop saying politics is just what the white folks on CNN and MSNBC say. It's not that, because the people in the streets are awake right now. The new voices, the young people are awake and they're not going back to sleep. I'm not gonna let them. We're too energized. Our message cuts through the noise. It cuts through the noise. They're gonna have to find a way to stop it. They're gonna have to. Because we're doing it with no money. That's scary. Everyone polling above me right now is spending like $300,000-$500,000 a week to keep their campaign alive. A week!
Bullets hit faces at the words exchange. I get a rush off the
bullets
in the
walls.
You understand?
I just did an interview, so I'm like yelling.
I'm touching the floor. I get high, cause fuck it, what's better than yo? And I'm never give a fuck, cause I'm better than you.
There's like 350,000 registered voters in my congressional district.
Right.
So if I just won this district, got every single one of them, I'd win mayor.
Yeah.
So, no, granted, I didn't do that for Congress, but. Actually getting to vote for myself for mayor, that's crazy.
What the fuck is going on with this rap?
That's like, that's major. You know?
We've talked about this before. A lot of people who are around paper are white. And it's a different thing putting your faith in paper to keep you safe when you're in a marginalized group than like it would be for me, because for the most part, like, besides, yeah, there's shit that happens, like, I get chased on the street, and yeah, I'm a woman, stuff happens, but being, like a black trans woman would be a completely different thing, like, okay, like, will this person really keep me safe?
Yeah, pull it back.
I would like reverse, but like left.
Cut it to
left,
the right.
Right? Yeah, like wide. Oh,
wait, that's left.
Yo, paper, is the check engine light usually on?
Yeah.
You making sure?
Yeah, thank you.
$1 million for this.
Alright, let him have it.
Have you voted today? Was it for Paperboy? Rank choice voting. Vote up to 5 nominees.
Paperboy.
For New York City Mayor, Election Tuesday.
Election day was overcast and quiet. We waited to see if Paper's online following would materialize as we took the tank around the city one last time.
Yeah, I know. It's like the least busy area of New York. Oh.
Something is caught up there.
Oh no, watch out. Yeah, you're on a cord.
Paperboy Love Prince for mayor.
Oh, the mic.
Can't wait to work with you. Vote Paperboy Love Prince for mayor. June 22nd. Thank you, New York!
I need to close the room. Let me know.
I just play guitar. I just play guitar, and I would get angry in my bedroom at the government and politics, and I'd scream at the news in my room, and then all of a sudden had the opportunity to channel that into something really cool. There's no reason a guitar player should, technically be running, helping to run a political campaign. But it doesn't matter, because, like, we all have some knowledge of something that will help in some form.
Okay, you wasn't lying, you are dancing.
That's why we so paid and it be like that. I'd rather pop a bottle before I pop a cat.
Regardless of what happens, this is literally win or win. Mayoral campaign in 4 years.
What is it?
I like conspiracy theories, but they ruin that QAnon on people's room.
Yeah, I don't like conspiracy
theories. Like, I'm on, like, the web on that shit.
I wouldn't send you conspiracy theories.
It's like conspiracy theory, man.
It's not. Well, it is a conspiracy theory that the rich, are hoarding all the value.
And it looks up the word, and it's essentially by 9/11.
That's the first of the police.
The polls close in 2 hours and an hour, and 2 hours at 9 o'clock. My name is Paperboy Prince. I'm running for mayor. I hope y'all ready. Union Square, thank y'all for rocking with me in the rain. Hey, I'm spreading love in the city.
I'm running for mayor. I'm spreading love in the city. Let's go! I'm spreading love in the city. I'm running for mayor. UBI. I'm giving out paper. I'm spreading love in the city. Let's go! I'm running for mayor.
I'm spreading love in the city.
I'm running for mayor. I'm running for mayor. UBI. I'm giving up.
I always had him in my top 4, but I just switched him to top 2, and maybe by the time I go to vote, top 1. What an amazing person, such a blessing. Praying hands emoji.
They just released the numbers for how much we've raised, and it's astronomical, the millions of dollars, and we have 3 grand is our number. So if we get a bunch of votes, which we will, the votes per dollar is going to be insane. But it's also going to be covered all over the country. It's probably going to break records. It's inevitable.
Wait, you, this whole campaign was done on $3,000?
Yeah.
Essentially, yeah.
And let's get 17 million.
By the end of the day, it was more a goodbye for a new group of friends. Something had changed, but most of us remained unsure if politics slide into pop culture was a golden opportunity or the worst thing to ever happen to it.
Strong, divine, infinite, clear, quantum intentionality. Let's flow it like you've never done before. Let's give it all our zest, our might. Let's do it and let's know it's very effective. Let's flow that you harmonize with everyone you meet today, with the world. Because everything is one, everything is interdependent, interrelated, interconnected. Let's do it like you never done before.
Yeah, what is the deal with this hat?
They're big advocates of the First Amendment.
I don't know if I love the hat.
Yeah, why?
What do your parents think of the hat?
I tried to get a shirt and they wouldn't let me, so.
So that was a compromise?
Yeah.
Favorite part of the campaign that you've had?
I loved all of it. I mean, I love making a new family. I like you, Stefano, all those people. Like, I felt like I've gotten close to them, people that I hope to stay in contact with for the rest of my life. Paperboy, yeah, like, I feel like I made a lot of friends. My favorite part was just like chilling, you know?
He made them make the ricin. He was like, hey, mix this, mix that. Uh-huh. And then they made the ricin, like, he got away.
That was a great show.
That was a great show. Yeah, that was a really good show.
What show?
Breaking Bad.
Oh, yeah. Wait, Theo, you watched Breaking Bad?
Oh, yeah. I was a super fan. I couldn't live in my house and not watch it.
Oh, my God.
You know, when Breaking Bad first came out, that's when they first, like streaming first started, so you had to wait till the next week when it came out to stream it. So they literally tortured you for like the whole entire time it was out, because you had to wait every week to see the next episode. Almost like Lost. I don't know if you remember.
Yeah.
You remember Lost, right?
Yeah.
Oh man, Lost was insane.
Lost, wow, that show.
I saw some of it. I tried it. I don't really like fantasy. I like sci-fi and stuff, but fantasy isn't my thing. I don't know.